Hi guys, today I'm playing Juke's Tower of Hell.
Wait.
And today we'll be trying to beat the tower. So yeah. And wait, let's just start our run. Let's see how fast we can do it. And I'm trying to beat this tower because I never did it. And if we do beat this, we'll be able to go to World 2. This is Juke's Tower of Hell, by the way. I'm water flicking right now. All you gotta do is to water flick. Just to turn your screen and jump right away. Yeah, and that's an invisible block. So never play this. Don't be scared of it. Oh yeah, Ellis is watching them.
George!
What the? Okay, I can't. I need Eliza to give water to Eliza Kawa. Kawa, okay?
Okay, so you got it to yellow. It's a good sign. I think it gets purple. Big skip over here, by the way. Oh, right here. Oh, this isn't a big step. This is more like a big step. Let me try.
Knocked out.
Not here either.
Knock.
Here. You see that block? This block. You can't. Sorry, but you. It's an invisible block. You can jump.
Get him.
Okay, so this part's a little confusing for some people up there. All you gotta do. Oh no, I don't. No. I know YouTube videos, it showed me it would work.
No! He's away. Get him! Oh! I destroyed you! Die!
Okay, so we've gone into green. Our speed is faster now.
Here, princess.
I think.
Princess, I'm Arendelle. Where's my princess, Arendelle?
Yeah, this time let's actually jump. Oh, yeah, and these blocks fall. Hit this one. Okay. So, now we've reached the first stage. Well, we're almost at the end of it. And now here's something that I like to do. But I never fall, usually. From that. Okay, we have to reach blue again.
That's why.
Okay, so now we've reached it to blue again. See here. We're here again. This time was not the same. Do the same thing though. but not as a mistake. What I like doing here is if you jump and your head hits that, you'll definitely fall down there. You'll have to reset your character. Or usually that happens. It might heal, and it might not. Just walk so far. No! No! You fell down or no? Big sin. No! No! You have to reset this. Let's reset this. Nope. No, how did we launch back that? Yeah, let's redo that. We just keep on resetting. I'm gonna get the fastest speed. Yeah, this sucks. Let's do. Okay, so red, orange now. We're flying by the same. We're not even at a minute yet.
Les,
what?
I have a video of you holding your thing.
Why are you even taking pictures?
Okay, so now we're at green. I can't announce it that much because I can't announce.
Oh, you sure
good though. Yes, okay, we're at blue. Okay. I got my headphones off because there's no music and no sound. And I think the keyboard sounds are satisfying. Bella.
Don't hurt your sister, huh?
Okay, wrap the falling box again. Okay. These parts fall, so be careful. See? Look at that. If I just stayed there and did not rush, I would be at the bottom right now. Oh my goodness, tiny looking, isn't that hard, but scary, jumps. Fire monsters. Look how far we need to get to the top. Yeah, so, okay, so, on the, near the space button, there are these two, alignment keys, and they help you align your camera. Look at that. It lets you, be centered to the little bit. Okay, I can tell these are fun.
Legendary, did you catch? That's hard.
Okay. Yes.
I don't think so. Oh yeah, there's a lot of unknown.
Big skip, did you see that, guys?
Fight.
Oh my goodness, that was super scary. My goodness.
Fight.
Oh my goodness. Poison blocks. Oh my goodness. Oh. Wait, this is called a kill break. Not a poison block. Oh yeah, those are small, so be careful. Oh yeah, do what I do, jump over it. I've been watching many tutorials on this. This is very difficult for me, because I am very bad at this. Oh yeah, let me just do this. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
My sister.
That was scary. I lost a lot of health. We're on the last stage. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. These parts are so hard because it's hard to see. Yes, okay, big skip. No! We fell. Okay, we need to do this again. I only had one Kit Kat. Okay, so here's the skip, guys. Look. Instant replay button, but actually doing it again, not actually replaying it, but before I actually did it. Imagine if you can just skip there to here, but. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're back here at Pink. No, I'm just recording. Oh my goodness, this is scary. Look how high you are. And the bottom's all the way down there. Imagine if we just fall right now. I would be raging. This is a little one. Scary part? Ew. This time, let's try doing this one. Oh my goodness. How did we get killed by Kurt?
No.
The thing. The tightrope is making us fall, slide down. Okay, wait. Now. Okay, we're at dark pink again. This part sucks a lot. Remember the blocks? Yep, this is the level. We did the skip again successfully. Thank goodness.
That's good.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Finally! Let's go! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! No way! I am beating this terror pack! I've been just practicing super long! My goodness! Stop! Don't fall for me! Jeez! 3, 2, 1! Oh, yes! Yes! GG! GG! GG, good game. Oh my goodness, what's this? Yes, let's go! But, yes! Final!
Countess cities.
Finally!
Where's
finally!
Yes, not in the
game. Finally, let's go! Let's check out World 2. Come on. Let's check out World 2. Oh my goodness. I can't believe we beat that though. I finally beat Tower of Heck. Let's go. Let's check something. We got 7 times. Let's go. And now we're trying to kill Tower to kill you. Let's just try it though. Let's see. Yeah, this Tower sucks. Okay.
5.
This is scary. My goodness.
4.
This is scary.
0, 1.
Might have glitched. That's just amazing.
This is scary.
I'll post. See, I hope you guys like this video. See, don't forget to like and subscribe for more. See you guys next time. Bye.